beginning tells you what the characters and the setting. The middle tells what the problem and events. And the ending tells what the problem is solved. Now let's see a story about the boy who has to make a snack for a party. Together, we check out the beginning, middle, and ending of the story. Are you ready?
Yes!
A snack to share. Jaden was in the kitchen talking to his mom. The party is tomorrow, said Jaden. Remember, I'm supposed to bring a snack.
His mom walked across the kitchen looking worried. I'm sorry, Jaden. I haven't had the time to go shopping, she said.
Jaden thought about it and said, wait, I have an idea.
Jaden and his mom put some cheese between slices of bread,
and Jaden used cookie cutters to cut the sandwich into fancy shapes.
The next day at school, Jaden's snack was a big hit. There were enough sandwiches for everyone, and they loved the little shapes.
Today you learned to explain the beginning, middle, and ending of a story. Can you summarize what I said before the story?
Yes.
First, explain the characters and the setting in the beginning.
Then, explain the problem and events in the middle.
Finally, explain how the problem is solved at the end.
Good job! Then I'm going to give some questions about this story. At the beginning, for the characters in this story, Suji,
Jaden and his mom are the characters in this story.
Good job! At the beginning, what is the setting? Jiwon,
the kitchen is the setting.
At the middle, what problem do Jaden and mom have?
Jaden needs to take a snack to a class party, but his mom didn't go shopping.
Good job! At the middle, why does the mom look worried? Suji,
she has not had time to go shopping. That's a problem.
At the middle, what does Jaden say about this problem? Jiwon,
he says he has an idea.
Good job! At the middle, what does Jaden do? Suji,
Jaden and his mom make cheese sandwiches and Jaden cuts them into fancy shapes.
Remember Jaden's problem?
He needed a snack to a class party, but his mom didn't go shopping.
Good job! At the ending, has Jaden's problem been solved? Jiwon,
yes, it does. Jaden's snack was a big hit because he found a way to make enough sandwiches for everyone.
Good job explaining this story. Let's take a look at what you learned. Today you learned to explain the beginning, middle, and ending of a story. Could you tell what you learned?
Yes!
First, explain the characters and the setting in the beginning.
Then, explain the problem and events in the middle.
Finally, explain how the problem is solved at the end.
It was fun running with you today.
One, two,
thank you for listening.